I was made to understand that you go this obstacle ready 1 week ago, isn't it?
Yes.
Yeah. So there are everything are in place, just waiting for the race itself.
So
yeah.
How many participants perform earlier?
So far, after looking through all the details, the final number is 2,837. It would have hit way above 3,000 because of the pace, because that one, roughly about 1 month period, that is probably that's the time when we almost cancel this race. Actually, we have to sit down to decide whether to cancel or not. Just that the report from the meteorological the officer from there told us, don't worry, we know that this week the wind will change. That's why we decided not to cancel it. Actually, we almost canceled it. But then we have to make that decision then because of the query from overseas. And we are quite worried coming down here and the thing is cancelled. Yeah. So that, or else we would have hit way above the 3,000. But then 2,837 participants is already, I would say, very, very good for the first time event, first time being organized. And one thing I like also, the involvement of the villages, the kampung folks all around this area. They are all also participating, not probably as runners, but then participating. You could build the route, set up the route, some of them are even coming up with all the beach and all that for sale. And, so it does help the community in a way.
So in terms of tourism, how would you help the tourism industry?
Well, them coming down here, staying in the hotel, because more than 50% of them are 65% so they have to come down, they have to stay in the hotel, they have to go to the restaurant down here, they will have to stay a few days. They cannot be coming here, race, and then come back, go the next day. They have to stay here for at least a few days, sightseeing and all that. That in itself helps the state economy to rise.
So what about participating countries,
the international
countries?
There's so many. But a lot of them are from Singapore, a lot of them are from Malaysia. But Hutton is a name. It's just like the cash rod and all that. There are followers to it. We might not be very familiar with Hutton Base, but then there are followers to this franchise place. So they will follow. They will follow wherever the race is organized, because they know the organizer will always make sure the high standard of the event, the obstacles and all that. Even within Kuching, I understand those participants from Sarawak, they even the gyms around Kuching are very busy the last few months, training these people up. You know, these are just from Kuching. Kuching, what about those from outside? Because they know this race, it has a high standard. They pay quite highly for registration and to get the tea. They pay to get the tea.